Commander, we're being hailed by the Lakota. They're ordering us to drop out of warp and prepare to be boarded.
They raised their shields and powered up their phasers. Looks like they won't take no for an answer.
The Lakota's targeting their weapons on our warp engines.
They're bluffing. That's a Federation ship. They're not going to fire on us.
I hope you're right about that, Chief.
Continue on course.
We're in weapons range.
Raise shields. Damage report.
Port shields are at 60%.
Someone's been upgrading the Lakota's weapons. That's a lot of firepower for an Excelsior-class ship.
Can we cloak?
We would have to lower shields.
I wouldn't advise it.
Do we make a run for it?
If they've been tinkering with the weapons, who knows what they've done to the warp drive?
Hail them.
No answer.
They're trying to disable our engines.
Let's go. We've got to get you to the medical bay.
What do we do, Commander?
We fight. Target their weapons. Fire phasers.
Admiral, we're receiving a message from the Lakota.
Put it through.
We've been unable to stop the Defiant. Someone has equipped her with a blade of armor and neglected to inform Starfleet operations.
Under no circumstances is that ship to reach Earth. The Lakota's carrying quantum torpedoes, isn't she?
Yes, sir.
Then use them.
Admiral. My orders were to disable the Defiant, not destroy her.
Your orders are to keep the Defiant from reaching Earth by any means necessary. Is that understood?
Yes, it is.
Captain. You know as well as I do that there aren't any shapeshifters on the Defiant. Use those quantum torpedoes, and you will be killing 50 Starfleet officers.
Captain Benteen knows where her duty lies. You have your orders.
Yes, sir.
I apologize for the delay, Captain.
What's your status, Mr. Worf?
The Lakota has powered down its weapons and is allowing us to proceed to Earth.
Casualties?
Bartlett and Ramsey are dead, sir. Seven others seriously injured. Captain Benteen thinks there may be as many as 24 casualties on the Lakota.
Get here as soon as you can. The President's expecting.
Aye, sir.